Before I start this video, I just want to tell you that the next leg will be super laggy. So, I'll have to speed it up so that in case you're sticking around. Anyways, enjoy the video and thank you for listening. Oh, hey guys, it's YinYangFan here. And welcome back to YinYangFan's Algodoo Marble Elimination. So, last time, purple, maroon, and orange are up for elimination. So, maroon and orange are both tied with 3 votes each, and purple is eliminated with 1 vote. So, the one with the highest score will be safe, and that is maroon. So that means purple and orange are eliminated. And since maroon survived the elimination, he will get 42 points. Okay, so the next leg is conveyor craziness. So there are 3 conveyor belts: the cylinder belt, the square belt, and the magenta belt. You have to try and make it through all of these conveyor belts in order to make it to the finish line. First one to reach the finish line wins. So 3, 2, 1, go! And also, this leg is super laggy. So I will put a disclaimer at the start of this video. Oh, Lime's in the lead. Well, now Gray's in the lead. Wow, Red's like a little help here. Yep, and Maroon just gave him some help, just to give him a little boost. Red needs a lot of boosts to get in first. Whoa, the 3 are having a battle for first place. Who will take first? It was Gray for a second, and now Red takes the lead. Ooh, hard landing there. And now Gray takes the lead right away. Whoa, Gray's still in the lead, now it's Red. Now this will be really hard for you to stay in the lead. Magenta takes the lead now. And these reverse squares were no match for Red. Okay, Red's still in second. Behind Magenta. Speaking of which, where is he? Oh, I found Magenta. Whee! Boink. Ouch, Red! A trip to the hospital for you! Oh, so close, Red. Now I'm takes second. Gray takes third. Nope. Cyan fourth. Anyways. No, so close, black. Okay, pink fifth, red sixth. Okay, I think black seventh. Yeah, black seventh. And maroon gets last for the second time. Okay, so these marbles are up for elimination, so vote for maroon, red, or cyan to be saved. Voting ends tomorrow.